when the Germans walked into Paris, which was the 14th of June, 1940, there was practically nobody there. Everybody had run away by train, by bus, by car, not too much by plane at that time, with carts, with motorcycles, with bicycles, whatever. Paris was an empty city.